30-year-old Donta Evans Pounds of Beloit faces felony drug charges after authorities searched a home Thursday morning in the 200 block of Middle Street in Beloit. During the search, officials say hundreds of grams of various drugs were found, including cocaine and fentanyl. Evans Pounds faces charges including possession and manufacturing with intent to deliver.